Okay, is there anybody else out there that would like to sing?
Just have practice.
Okay, I guess if not, so we'll be...
Next week I'll sing.
Next week or 2 weeks? Okay. Oh, and I'm going to miss it.
I thank you tonight, my beloved.
I can tell you this, if I was going to get a phone line...
Oh, I'm thinking tonight of my blue eyes. The wind sailing far over the sea.
I love him.
Oh, I'm thinking tonight of my blue eyes. And I wonder if this world that thinks about me. Would be better on the stroll than we have heard. In this wide and wicked world,
that's just the new
one. All the pleasures we
hold in together. And this is the one you
gotta
pay for.
I am sure about another part.
That's where I use mine is at home. So I'll write my article.
can't do anything with it until I get home. And then I get home, I copy and paste through my WordPress through using the phone. I'll be sitting there with one hand doing that, and the other hand I'll be uploading pictures on the PC. You know, but that's where I use it. But it does come in handy that if I'm in College Station or somewhere and I get an email, I can, you know, I can check my email, I can look at Facebook, I can do all that in College Station or Caldwell. But in between, when there's no service, you're not using it.
I can't.
And if you get scared and get ready to use it, and you can get, like with AT&T, this little app that you can check and see how much you use. If you get that cheap plan, like mine's $10 for 200 megabytes or something. And I can use 200 megabytes just uploading the pictures and stuff. There's 200 megabytes.
Yeah.
So if I tried to do that with my phone in College Station, I'd use up my data plan, and then they'd whack me for another $10. Go with the buy. Wherever you're using now, Verizon, just go down here and go to another. You have to get another one.
Multi-line deal, but I think it's like $59 a phone, or either $59 or $69, I have to check, for phone and the data package, and it's like a 10-gig download, and no upload. That's the maximum on this package, there's no upload.
Just have a little deal that says,
oh, yeah,
something pops up. some, but
you know what, Lois?
Yeah.
Or reindeer or something.
Yeah. Yeah. And even though I don't have my internal offering won't download, it still won't download a huge thing entirely unless I tell it to.
Yeah. Okay.
Mr. Ross, Friday is called Follow before Friday. And you put a list of accounts. Oh, you send it out, and then people get it, you go, and they click, and they follow it. I got 40 or 50 people on me, and I didn't even have me in the list. I just sent out the following Friday thing with you and a couple of other things on there. But the Tea Party got about 8 or 10, but I got 40 or 50 people that day. Last Friday.